Patrick Sheahan Monument. Patrick Sheahan was a constable who died a hero while trying to save workers in a sewer, however was overcome by gas. His monument's located in Burgh Quay, Hawkins Street, Dublin 2, Dublin, Ireland.